since my dad died, I was like, oh, I can't wait to have a kid. Mm-hmm. And like, again, I don't like saying corny shit. Like the reasoning was because I was like, I don't want a kid to ever feel like how I feel right now.